The world was praying for Anurag Mallu since the news of him missing at Mount Annapurna in Nepal broke out. The prayers have partly been answered, it seems. The Indian climber was found alive by rescuers but is in a critical condition. Anurag Mallu, a 34-year-old Indian entrepreneur and experienced climber, went missing on Monday after he fell into a crevasse below Camp 3 while returning from Camp 4. He fell from around 6,000 meters from Mount Annapurna, which is the 10th highest mountain in the world. A team of rescuers found the 34-year-old in the crevasse below Camp 3. The team of six Sherpa climbers, led by Chang Dawa, conducted the ground search and found him in some 300-meter-deep crevasse on Wednesday, and he was airlifted to Pokhara. He is currently undergoing treatment at Manipal Hospital in Pokhara. His brother Sudhir also informed about his rescue. He said he is found alive. He has been taken to the hospital in critical condition, but he is still alive. We will have to shift our focus towards the medical side now. Mallu hails from Kishangarh in Rajasthan and has been awarded REX Karamveer Chakra. He refers to himself as a mountainpreneur on his LinkedIn profile and is currently the Regional Director Asia Pacific and a VP at SeedStars. Mallu is an experienced climber who scaled Mount Amadablam last year and had plans to scale Mount Everest, Annapurna and Lhotse in Nepal this season. Mallu is on a mission to climb all 14 peaks above 8,000 meters and the 7 highest points in all 7 continents to create awareness and drive action towards achieving the UN global goals. When the news of Anurag missing broke out, his family and friends wrote a letter to External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar asking him to intervene for the climber's safe return. They asked for a joint rescue team of armies to search the ground. Earlier, another renowned Indian climber, Baljeet Kaur, had also gone missing in the same mountain but was traced by a rescue team.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.